Kerala's Health Minister KK Shailaja has said that five people of a family have tested positive for COVID-19. This family had a travel history from Italy. They had initially refused to be hospitalized and then they had to be persuaded. Let's get you an update from Sneha Mary Koshi, who joins us for more. Sneha, what is the latest that we know?
Well, what we do know right now is that the health minister has confirmed, Kerala health minister has confirmed that five people have tested positive for coronavirus in Kerala. They belong to Pathanamthitta district. Also, the minister very categorically said that the family of three who really had traveled to Italy and returned, they were not cooperative in the beginning. They did not reveal the fact that they had a travel history to Italy when they arrived at the airport, and neither did they get in touch with any medical officials. During one of their visits to a relative's place, that's when two other relatives also got infected with this virus. And when they came to the hospital for initial medical intervention, that's when the medical officials saw the symptoms and asked for questions, and that's when it was revealed that a family of three had returned from Italy. These two relatives were admitted in the hospital, and when the health officials went to the family of three, they initially resisted getting admitted to the hospital, but eventually they were persuaded, and now even they have been confirmed positive for coronavirus. There's also, the minister has very categorically said, so all five of them are now in the isolation ward. What the health minister has also very categorically said is that people not sharing their travel history and not cooperating with officials will not be taken easy. This will be considered as a crime, is what we're doing. The travel history of these three specifically involve flying from Venice to Doha and from Doha to Kochi. So there's also an appeal made to all the affected officials, all the affected people or the people who are traveling from abroad, that they must cooperate with the officials and let the officials know the nations that they are visiting.
Well, thank you very much, Sneha Mary Koshi, for joining us with that update. It just highlights why people need to self-declare symptoms and act responsibly to curb the spread of coronavirus. And people must cooperate in places where quarantine has been advised at their own houses.